I figure why the fuck not right now? Waiting for this shit to download is gonna take forever. I could play for a few minutes. Alright, so where we at? Got the dumbass acid rounds for no reason. Yeah. So, alright, let's go get the shotgun. Let's go get that shotty. Damn door. No point in that whatsoever, but you know. No, it's the one with the dagger. How much you wanna bet I'm gonna die? Somehow, some way, I'm gonna die. Is that another dagger? So we know where two daggers are. Here we go. Didn't mean to do that. It's the way we gotta take the shotgun, I forget how. It's always some bullshit. Where's the damn room with the trunk? Fuck me, I'm not paying attention to shit. Did I find the room by accident? Take that lighter, fuck yeah. Shit is crazy. Finding all this shit I probably need and I ain't got nowhere to put it. No, thank you. No, thank you. I think that's the room right there. Let's go back. So anyway, this is gonna have to work. I'm gonna have to kill that motherfucker. Every last shot. He's still not bleeding. Whatever. Hopefully he's dead. Fucking found that shit. What is this? Forgot how hard it was to save back in the day too. I still got that herb in that other corner of the building. I ain't gonna forget about it. And where that red herb is too. Shoot him in the head, basically. Let's see. I got the lighter and the fuel in two open spots. Whew. Hopefully that zombie stayed dead and we could move on. Yeah, he's dead. Alright. So let's go back to where that damn... fireplace was. dip game, bitch. Gotta hit him with the hook. Alright, so. We couldn't get the shotgun, which was this way. There was some other shit that bit up. It's a lot of repeat visiting in Resident Evil. Trial and error and shit like that. Dogs might come this time. Or not. They're probably waiting for me to get the shotgun, so it's fair. Yeah, it's where the fucking, And we got another green herb out here. No bullets though, so we gotta keep moving. Is this the shotgun room? Kind of want that dagger, but not yet. Can't fuck with it. Can't fuck with it. We got health, so that'll work for right now. That's the shotgun run. Some shells in this room? No, it's in like the next room. That's what I really need, some fucking shells. Feel a tiny bit safer. I'm back here. This was the room with the shelves, I think. Or it's the bed. No, we already passed the bed. So. This is this room. And button to look at the fucking map. That room is fucking cactic. I have to go the opposite direction though. Isn't there a fireplace in here? Killed the one before. Shit. Just making sure. Some shells on this motherfucker. Got the job done. We got this area cleared. That's all that fucking matters. And some herb. The only purpose of that. What the fuck to do? Fuck off from me. Damn, how many times am I gonna do that? Here we go. Oh shit, I might need the dog for this part. To save my shit. Fuck it. The plan is thorny. What the fuck? They're not. Okay. That room leads around to that room. These doors just connect. Okay. Super. In the backyard. Don't got the key to that. Ah, man, there's so much shit in this bitch. Shot. I don't got no fucking key for that shit. At least I got that zombie to fuck out here. Sounds like I done opened up some worms. More shit sound like it's about to start popping up. Some herb. Another one? I ain't been this way. Is that my shadow or his? Get the fuck out of here, yo. This room's open now. I think this is another save room. Thank God. Man's about to die. Alright, so I saved. Now I'm gonna go out and die. And hopefully this shit downloaded and get into some of that. Where are your shoes? How are you walking around the house with no shoes? Just trifling. This shit is so slow. The fuck is that shotgun at? Just came out the small door, right? So I need to get to the other side. Matter of fact, downstairs. Shotgun. No. Your dagger room. Don't got space for you, dagger. Your shotgun room. Now we talk. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, fuck. Get the fuck out of here. I have no idea where I'm going right now. The fuck? Did you fart, nigga? You smiling and shit. Did you fart, nigga? What the fuck is that? You don't smell that?
It's like outside. I'm going to smoke chill,
man. The fuck? That shit smell like death. The worst death ever, nigga. Alright, I'm done with this shit. This shit's taking too much out of my brain. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.